After the Los Angeles Lakers blew out the Memphis Grizzlies tonight by 40 points to eliminate them from the playoffs, the Lakers bench decided to have some fun and troll the Grizzlies and hit the Griddy while chanting, "Whoop that trick." Which, as you know, Ja Morant and his teammates are usually the ones who do that to celebrate after they win a game.